This is going to be something else. They've been bronze medalists four times in the World Championships, including for the first time in Edmonton when the Worlds were last in Canada. They would love to do it again. March With Me, performed by Montserrat Caballé for Shae-Lynn Bourne and Victor Kraatz. Just try telling those two they're not going to be on the podium. See how far you get. It was good. It was very good. First time I've seen the routine. And it was a real gem. and guaranteed to get them on their feet. And all this to a man and a woman, they're there. Look at that. Great sight. Didn't compete last year, she had knee surgery. So it's the first year at Worlds for a couple of years. And they wouldn't have missed this for the world, would they?
No, they couldn't have skated it any better. That's for dead sure. One of their assets is that they're so light on their feet because of that wonderful, soft, deep knee bend. It makes all the turns and footwork so, so smooth. There were enough twizzles in that program to sink a battleship.
Yes, and it was very intricate, and yet I didn't feel vulnerable for them. They had made mistakes on occasions in the past, but there were none here. But there were plenty of occasions where they might have made a mistake because they were so close.
It would have been disastrous if their feet had made contact. But look at the unison through those synchronized twizzles there.
If they had made a mistake and got on the podium, I'd have had a row. But there's no row for me here. If they get on the podium or not, I think fractionally I'd have them there, I must say, in front of the Russians.
Yeah, I think I'd go with the Russians, to be honest. But I'm with you. It's not the end of the world either way. But it is to them, and it is to the 16,500 people in the stadium.
Here we go then. Tatiana Tarasova alongside, along with Nikolai Morozov. Close. I think they're going to be all right.
5-7.
A couple of 5-6s.
5-6.
And a couple of 5-8s.
5-7.
Otherwise 5-7s. Desperately close. It all depends on the second mark.
The marks for presentation.
Have they got it? No! They've missed out. Hillary Selby reckons they were sixth.
5-8, 5-7, 5-8. Thank you.
Four judges have been third.